America's not the world, and the world's not white. And black people in this country are in the vanguard of whatever the future is bringing. We are at the very center of the West and the only black Westerner. We need the people in South Africa, for example, and they need us. They know something we may have tried to forget, and we know something that they have to learn.